Everyone, you are welcome to JOJGI Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Emanjay Adaviruku. Today, I want to take you through how to calculate NDVI from Landsat images in ArcGIS. To start with, let's go through the fundamentals of NDVI. NDVI stands for Normalized Difference Vegetation Index. Generally, to calculate NDVI, the formula is NDVI is equal to NIR, which is near infrared minus red, all over near infrared plus red. If you are using Landsat images, in Landsat 4 to 7, NDVI is equal to band 4 minus band 3, all over band 4 plus band 3. If you are using Landsat 8 to 9, NDVI is equal to band 5 minus band 4, all over band 5 plus band 4. Generally, the result you get, NDVI value usually ranges between minus 1 to plus 1. If you go online to USGS site, Landsat Normalized Difference Vegetation is used to quantify vegetation greenness and is useful in understanding vegetation density and assessing changes in plant health. So, NDVI is very useful in assessing plant health. So you can go online and read more about NDVI. But today, I want to take you through how to calculate it in ArcGIS from Landsat. So let's go to ArcGIS interface and bring in the data, the satellite image you want to use. Click here. Let's navigate to our folder where the file is. In this exercise, I want to use Landsat 8. Landsat 8. Recall that in Landsat 8, NDVI is equal to band 5 minus band 4 all over band 5 plus band 4. So you will need band 5 and 4. So in that case, we are using band 4 and band 5. Click add. So this is band 4 and this is band 5. So to calculate NDVI, what to do is click on Arc Toolbox. Click on Spatial Analysis Tool, then go to Map Algebra. This one, Map Algebra, say Raster Calculator. Double click that to open the Raster Calculator. Okay, so remember the formula that band 5 minus band 4 all over band 5 plus band 4. So let's go back. It means to do that, you click on double click on float. Float means open and close brackets. So is band 5. Band 5 minus band 4. So you bring the console here, divided by float again to open and close brackets. Band 5 plus band 4. So this is the formula, band 5 minus band 4 all over band 5 plus band 4. That's what we have inputted here. Then here, choose the folder where to save the results. So in this place, let's just save it as ndvi.tif. You must put that extension, ndvi, or whichever name you want to give it, but remember to put .tif. You click on save and you click on OK. So it will take, it's running background, it will take few minutes to complete the process and generate the NDVI. Okay, the process is completed. So we can uncheck this and uncheck this. So this is our NDVI, Normalized Difference Vegetation Index. So what to do, you can come to this, click here, the color ramp, and change the color ramp. Let's say we change it to this and click on OK. So this is our Normalized Vegetation Index. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching this video.